My name is Phil Fenimore from the Australian Building Codes Board, and today I'm going to talk about some slight changes to NCC Volume 2 2019 relevant to the attachment of frame decks to either timber framed external walls of houses or masonry single leaf reinforced walls. So for NCC 2022, we've made some changes to the current provisions in 2019, particularly in relation to the size of timber waling plates. You can see in this slide through the track changes that we've crossed out the size timber of 190 by 45 and replaced it with two options in capital A and B there in 12.3.2. And that's 140 by 35 millimetre profile or 90 by 35 with the requisite stress grades. The reason this has been done is to respond to public comment that said 190 by 45 was a size timber that was just too hard to achieve in the industry. There was just no way of sourcing that particular timber size. We've responded to that and given two options in 140 by 35 and 90 by 35 with those relevant stress grades. While doing that, and as part of the proposal that changed this particular provision, we've added some fixing types that are more relevant in use in the industry, and they're set out there in 12.3.2 D2, and that's for in external walls that are timber frame, you can use number 14 type screws. We've also changed the diagrams that support those particular provisions, tidied them up a bit, taken away the timber sizes so that we just rely on the clauses. And we've included for the waling plate connection to structural walls that are concrete masonry, that are reinforced concrete masonry, with the use of chem sets. This was not in 2019, but for 2022, there's a chem set solution. It's used in a horizontal application, as it's shown in that particular diagram. We've added explanatory information there just to draw your attention to the fact that if you're using this particular detail, a chem set in a horizontal position, you need to make sure you select the right type of chem set.